it's Morgan, and today I am here with my morning routine for you guys. This has been highly requested, so I thought I would go ahead and do it. But before I get into today's video, I have a couple of quick announcements. So first of all, I finally got a video up on my vlog channel, and I rebranded it, and there's a new banner and such. There's also a new banner on this channel, so if you want to click over, let me know what you think. So I'm going to have a link to my vlog channel in the description box if you're not subscribed already. I'm going to only be putting my vlogs there and not on this channel in case you missed the announcement about that a couple of videos ago. And really quickly, I'm just going to insert a little like 10 second preview of the vlog. So we're game day ready.
We went to the gym game.
And the second announcement, just as an update for those of you who commented and said you would love to see a house vlog channel with all of my roommates, I think we're actually going to be doing that, and we have a name down, so I'm going to wait to do that reveal. I'm not super sure when we're going to be putting that up. So that is it. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it. If you're seeing this and you're not subscribed, please click the subscribe button, because I would love to have you stick around. And just as a little disclaimer, this morning routine definitely does not happen every day. 2 days a week I have a class at 9:30, and my morning routine is like get up, eat, get ready, peace out. So this is quite an elaborate morning routine in my opinion, and it is definitely not for every day of the week if I am rushed in the morning or have something to do. Alright, so again, thank you guys for watching, and I'm gonna go ahead and get into the video. Okay, so first thing after I turn off my alarm, I wish I didn't do this, but I spend probably 10 to 15 minutes just browsing social media, going through Instagram, seeing what Snapchats I missed, and replying to tweets and stuff like that. So after I feel woken up, I get out of bed and go on over to the kitchen to make a cup of coffee. What I always use is just a vanilla Starbucks iced coffee brand K-cup, because I don't need to add any like half and half or sugar or anything to it. It tastes good as is, and I'm someone who doesn't even like black coffee. So then next I go over to the fridge to find some things to make breakfast. On this particular day I'm scrambling some eggs, and first I'm just cooking a little bit of chopped onion first. Typically I would use red pepper for this too, but I was out. And then I just add in my eggs and spinach and scramble them up, and lastly just add some cheese on top, because who doesn't love cheese? And I put cheese on everything. So then I go on over to eat breakfast. Sometimes some of my roommates are here and we will just hang out and talk while we eat. But also something I like to do in the mornings, especially if I'm alone, is just go over my to-do list for the week. I have a broken down to-do list of everything I need to do for every day, and sometimes it's broken down by time. So a little type A of me, but it helps me get things done. Alright, so when I'm all finished, I go and do the dirty work of all of the dishes, but I will spare you guys having to watch that. So then I go back to my room, and somehow every night my room ends up a train wreck, even though it's clean that morning. So my room here, as you can tell, is a very big mess. So I don't like starting off my day with my room being super messy. It just makes me feel unorganized, and isn't helpful for my productivity. So I will just take a few minutes to clean it up just so I can feel a little bit more together before starting my day. So after that's nice and clean, I typically like to spend some time reading the Bible and just some time in prayer to sort of focus myself on what's true before I go off throughout my day. And then I do my makeup, and just so everyone knows, again, this is not an everyday makeup thing necessarily. On fast days I will wear concealer and a little bit of face powder and mascara, and that's it. But on this day, first I am starting with my Tarte Amazonian Clay foundation, and I'm just blending this in everywhere. And then I am going in with my Benefit Boing Concealer under my eyes and just on a few other parts of my face. And then I am taking this Sephora Translucent Powder and dusting this everywhere just to sort of give me a matte look, because I do have somewhat oily skin. And then I am taking my Benefit Hoola Bronzer and going in underneath my cheekbones, under my chin, and then on the sides of my forehead. So next I have this Too Faced Primer. and I'm just going to put this all over my eyes and rub it in before going in with my Naked palette. And first I'm using the color Virgin on the inner half of my eye, and then next I'm using the color Naked on the outer half of my eye. And then I'm going in with this color Buck, which is just a little bit darker and it's still matte, and I am blending this into the corners just for a little bit of added dimension. And then I'm taking the lightest shade in this Too Faced Natural Eye Palette and going in underneath my brow bone as my highlight color. And then I am taking my NYX eyeliner, and this is just a brown black shade, and lining the top part of my eye only, and I do this very thinly because I'm not a huge fan of eyeliner. And I'm going in to top it all off with this L'Oreal mascara. And that is it for my everyday makeup look. I am keeping my hair just in the side braid today because I didn't feel like doing anything else to it. Now for my outfit. So first I'm wearing these light wash ripped jeans, which are from Target. Then I'm wearing a solid black short sleeve t-shirt from Cotton On, a very thin flannel, which I got at H&M, and then these shoes, which are just some knockoff black Vans. So now it's about time to go to class, so I just go and put my laptop, my notebooks, my planner, everything I'm going to need for school into my backpack, and then I head out the door to start my day. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, comment below. I love getting comments when you make a video and you don't get many comments. It sort of feels like you're making it for no one, even if you get a lot of views. I don't know. So I really want to interact with you guys. So just comment anything and I would love to have a conversation. So I'm going to have my social media links down below. Please go ahead and follow me on Instagram. I am close to hitting 8,000 followers on Instagram, and I've been so close forever, so if you wanted to do me a solid and go hit the follow button, that would be much appreciated. And also on my Twitter, and again my vlog channel if you would like to subscribe to see my vlogs there. Yeah, so thanks again for watching, and I will see you guys next Saturday.